of already
miles
recording.
Of glaciers covering the frigid wastelands of New England. Now, not even the minus 40 wind chill and man-eating polar bears can prevent us from seeing the home of the blue
green. Gotta go down. I don't know.
We're going back to a time when Dartmouth was habitable, when melting glaciers flooded the seas, and rising temperatures turned Borean, Hyperborean Hanover into a boring, epic paradise. The Pen Band is going back to the future! Yeah.
Thank you.
Stop this. Boom.